Dear Champion Vending Company, this letter is in regards to a poor vending experience at St. Andre's. I put 5 quarters in your machine and proceeded to push B2, which should have given me peanut M&Ms. I found this upsetting as I was very hungry, and also my wife had died 10 minutes earlier.
Whoa!
Demolition is the story of Davis Mitchell, who, in a very abrupt situation, loses his wife. Maybe I should start from the beginning. As he's going through the beginning stages of sort of grieving, he decides he's gonna write a letter to the vending machine company.
This device of writing through a vending machine is a traditional, romantic way of expressing and communicating.
Repair the human heart, you have to take everything apart.
Figure out what's important.
It's going inside the character's head, what he thinks and feels and ideas and fantasies.
Little does he know that there's actually somebody reading them on the other side. This strange letter writing that he does ends up comforting somebody else. And really, I think his relationship with Karen and her son, there's something that allows him to sort of move to a place of real honesty.
I hold it. Just like that.
And that's where we get to care about this guy.
What are you buying all this?
We're taking apart my marriage.
Bulldozer.
You can buy almost anything on eBay.